divide 408 by 8. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 408 here, 8 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 4, here 8. 4 smaller than 8. So we should take two numbers, 40. When do we get 40? In 8 table. 8 fives, 40. Now, we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So, 8 down, so 8. When do we get 8? In 8 table. 8 ones, 8. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.